And with this, one more time, welcome to drinktec 2025. Welcome to Krones and welcome to our final presentation of day one. What a day, right? Impressive first day. More about that in a second. Well, let's talk about automation and why we bring it to a whole new level. In today's fast-paced world, efficiency, safety, reliability are crucial to remaining competitive. Would you agree? Right? And while traditional material handling systems have, of course, served us very well in the past, with increasing demands, so are increasing also the needs for smart technology, for autonomous solutions that help us optimize our processes, increase our flexibility, and at the same time, save time and money. Sounds tough, but it's possible. Spoiler alert. So Tobias Gut is in the house, Krones expert for dry part solutions. And Tobias, you promised me to unlock new dimensions for your customers. You even told me that Krones is not only challenging, but changing the industry for good. So this is pretty exciting as a final presentation of day one. So am I going too far if I say the future is already here for you?
No, not at all. And thank you very much for the warm welcome. So after the grand opening of today's drinktec 2025, I'm happy to talk about a really new solution that we introduced with Ingenic. And we just saw this mind-blowing video here on the screen. And we learned a lot about Ingenic today, how we add real value to the portfolio. And we saw an incredible line automation concept, which is called Ingenic in the future.
It's been quite a day, and if you have missed any of our presentations, also our online audience who is joining us via live stream, no worries. Later you can find all the recordings on YouTube, on the Krones YouTube channel. Okay, so now tell us why and how are you taking automation to a whole new level?
Absolutely, and I'm glad to do that. But before we start, I would like to give a very practical example, Desiree. And you just told me before that you just came back from holidays watching dolphins, right?
Yeah, that's right. We were in Greece.
Okay,
but this is not about now, probably.
No. But I was just wondering, how did you manage to meet those rare animals swimming in the sea?
Well, it was a very well-organized tour. We had a tour guide that knew the hidden spots and picked us up very early in the morning. And I could keep on talking for hours about dolphins, but I'm quite sure, what does it have to do with autonomous material handling?
Yeah, well, that's exactly the point. You, on your holiday, you were relying on a coach, I suppose, that knew exactly when to set off, where to go, when to pick you up in order to show you what you want to see.
True.
And with this picture in mind, I want to take everyone now into this presentation. I would like to introduce you to this new solution that we call autonomous material handling as part of Ingenic.
Okay, let's go.
So, and with Ingenic, Krones commits basically to give two promises to our customers. We heard this all about the day. We promise to increase OEE, to increase the performance of filling and packaging lines on the one side. On the other hand side, we commit to reduce total cost of ownership within the packaging line. And most cost related within the filling and packaging equipment is related to, of course, operation of the equipment. And on the other hand side, to costs related for losses and downtimes. And if we take a closer look into an optimized and still an optimized setup of a packaging line, we can see, and also our visitors can see that here on the screen, there are still around 8 touch points where operators need to interact with machinery in a continuous mode of operation, and there's still some work to do. And I'm sure that also our customers, they will agree when I'm saying that manual operation within the packaging line bears some challenges, and let's call them also risks for inefficiencies. And this is mainly due to very monotonous operation methods and tasks the operators need to do, or of course the rising complexity of machinery equipment.
So this is exactly then where automation comes into play.
Yes, you got it. And this is basically the main topic of this presentation, of this slot. And to do so, to create this automation, Krones and System Logistics, they have joined forces. So System Logistics, as a subsidiary of Krones, provides a platform AGV called Shark. And Krones designed the top unit, which is basically responsible to do the entire function, and the complete system for autonomous material handling, also that we can see here on the screen on the right-hand side, is a solution for automatically reload a film reel into a packaging machine in this case.
All right, and we talked a lot about visions turning into reality at this year's drinktec here at Krones, and I believe that's one of those visions who are no longer just future visions, but already turned into reality. I even think I have seen it in action just around the corner here,
exactly,
right?
Exactly, just around the corner, and you saw this pretty much right, but tell me, did you also see what this vehicle was actually doing? Did you really take a close look, or were you just watching by?
I believe it was delivering material to the machine.
Okay, one out of 2 points. But it's not only the delivery of the material to the machine, it was placing the material directly into the machine. And this is really the benefit of Ingenic. This is the benefit of autonomous material handling, so to speak, that we can place the material inside the production line during the ongoing production.
During the ongoing production, that means no more downtime.
Absolutely right. And so this is the value that we add there.
Yeah.
Exactly.
It is a brand new technology that only you can offer, right?
Yes, correct. This is brand new, and this is a Krones feature, and here today we present it at drinktec.
Okay, I definitely have to take a really, really close look after the presentation, and so you should do, of course. But for now, you talked about the eight touch points within the line.
Yep.
Can this AGV serve all eight of them?
Yes, of course, and this is why it's holistically, and we take a closer look also at Krones from a holistic perspective, and this is also what we want to show to our customers, that we basically take a look on all the different use cases that can appear inside the production line. So point one to point eight, and the solution is designed to handle all types of conventional loading units, may that be pallets or octobins for the different packaging materials, may that be preforms, caps, labels, shrink films, label reel, etc. And this is, this is the real unique Ingenic feature. It's not only driving material from A to B, it's only the placement of the material right inside the machine. So interaction of the AGV with the dedicated machine, this is what we are proud of.
So Ingenic is, ticking all the boxes.
Absolutely. And I would like to take you back to that overview that I've just shown before, and maybe those 8 points coming back, because we need to differentiate two different material flows. So one is basically the inbound material, so means production, keep production going and get the materials into the line that the machines have uptimes. And the second stream is basically outbound, so taking waste materials off the line or preparing changeovers. So we differentiate basically two different streams. But this is a lot of technology,
are you still
with me? Can you follow this thought? Because it's important for all of the visitors also out there.
Well, I have to admit, you're explaining very well, would you agree? Right? But still seeing it in action would be even better, of course. And you told me where to find it after the presentation, but we, of course, also have our online audience. So can you explain a bit more into detail how exactly this works?
I think what could be better than just moving pictures, and not everyone was able to participate today's first day at drinktec, but maybe the next couple of days. And I'm glad to give you a tour right after the presentation, but for everyone out there in the field and also watching via our live stream, I've prepared a little sneak peek. So I think we should have a look. What do you think?
Sounds very good to me.
All right, then let's go.
Pretty impressive indeed. Thank you for that. Right?
You're welcome. It absolutely is impressive. And believe me, Desiree, there's so much more to see. This is just an excerpt. And if you and also all guests here on the drinktec booth over the next coming days want to learn more about all the advantages, all the details of the solution, me and, of course, the whole team are there to listen. And we're looking forward to every discussion, to every idea, to every thought.
That is what I love about Krones. You always have your ear to the ground, make sure you develop exactly what your customers are asking for, or maybe you didn't even know they wanted and now they need it. So that's really good. So thank you so much, Tobias. This was highly inspiring. And now we know where to find the AGV, but where do we find you?
You can meet me right over there at the machine, of course, but also here in the Ingenic line. So this is where we play a bit around the theoretical model of Ingenic and bringing it to life at the machine. So either here or there.
And would you agree that exchanging ideas is key to success? Are you open to feedback?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, the feedback is food for thought for us. And we live with the inspiration of our customers. We learned it 2022 when we got those ideas and vision from our customers brought back to Krones. And this year, I think we can pretty much prove that we made it real.
Okay, then let me invite you to challenge my colleagues over here.
Absolutely.
And mix, mingle, exchange ideas. Who knows, maybe the next groundbreaking idea is just around that or that corner. Tobias, thank you so much. Your applause.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Wow, this was a fantastic, exciting first day here at drinktec. A big thank you to all our experts, of course, who have made this day so special. Thank you all for joining and for watching online via live stream as well, of course. Tomorrow we continue at 10 a.m. and tomorrow we have dedicated the entire day to the topic of digitalization. So you shouldn't miss any of those opportunities tomorrow to learn everything you need to know about digital solutions. 10 a.m. tomorrow morning. Until then, have a pleasant evening and good night. Thank you so much.
Thank you.